yeah, really helps you. You can see the mistakes that you make. Stop making those mistakes. So, Nick, you want to tell me a little bit more about this matchup? Does he want to take him to a smaller stage?
I don't know if Nebro knows all the ridiculous Zelda stuff. The best Zelda players auto cancel and ledge cancel their trophy.
Peach!
Yeah.
And it's ridiculous.
Three, two, one, go!
He doesn't have much room to put his
no.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Okay,
but
3, 2, 1, go!
So, yeah. And melee as well. But Peach's aerials are really, really good. The tournament. Oh yeah, I saw it. Does it look similar to 64? So on that down for DI screen. Okay, they mostly sent you at that 45. Yeah, so how's the throw mechanic? It's still only throw forwards and backwards, right? Up, down, yeah. And the rear guard. And so, okay, yeah, because you just need momentum from the air guard to get that. Charizard isn't considered he's not a floaty, but
he's pretty fat.
He's pretty heavy, but he floats around.
Yeah. Playing Pokemon Melee?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1,
yeah. You're still Falcon Man now, but... Is that platform? Right? Oh. On Smash Bros? Yeah. But it didn't really come into play during the set. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Right off the side. Is that balloon add an instant? Okay. Yeah, so you could extend something, right?
Yeah.
So there's the no TI right there. Thank you. Okay.
Everybody.
The winner is Peach.
The winner are